Welcome back to tonight's Commitment 2010 Hot Seat. We're taking the we're talking to the five of the eight candidates hoping to be Louisiana's next lieutenant governor. This is our final segment, the rapid fire round, where the answers are yes or no. Beginning with candidate Villery, should pregnant welfare recipients be tested for drugs? Yes or no?
Yes.
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 No.
No.
Mr. Darden, are you in favor of same-sex marriage?
No.
No.
Yes.
No.
No.
Mr. Davis, are you in favor of abortion?
No.
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 Ms. Fayard, are you in favor of the death penalty?
No.
No.
Yes.
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 Mr. Gautreau, historically, has the death penalty been applied fairly?
No.
Yes.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Mr. Villery, do you ever want to become governor?
I'm willing to serve as governor.
You, that means yes.
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 If called upon, yes.
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 Yes. Mr. Davis, should education and health care be exempt from budget cuts?
Yes.
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 Mr. Villery, Mr. Darden.
Yes.
Thank you, candidates, very much. That is all the time we have tonight. Thank you again to all of the panelists, and thanks to you, the viewer, for watching. Good night.